Alexander Gustav Eiffel. And 3 years later, Gustav's on his resume. He would go on to design a very famous tower.